This is one of the finest fraternity houses ever built.
Here we are inside. What a terrific view of the outside. This is the dining area.